A special welcome home from Hershey today for the Penn Trafford High School football team after an historic win. With a 17-14 finish in the 5A championship game, the Warriors became first-time state champs. Two other Western Pennsylvania schools had a chance to bring home a state championship today. Did they do it? We're going to show you how those games played out coming up a little bit later in Pittsburgh's Action Sports.